It all started, honestly, for us, trying to match the performance of this famous camera. This is an incredibly popular Sony product. It's an open frame visible camera. And this has been around in some form or another for at least 20 years. Customers integrated this visible camera into airborne systems, into ground systems, into whatever kind of systems, and then started asking, how come I can't do that with an infrared camera? So that motivation caused us to look at the infrared camera components that we have, optics and sensors and electronics, try to come up with the equivalent of the open frame camera that Sony kicked off many, many years ago. And here are a couple examples of them. These are both open frame cameras that we offer in our standard product line. Both of them are midwave cameras. Both of them have approximately 300 millimeter focal length lenses. This one speaks to our heritage in airborne. We've shipped thousands of cameras for airborne applications, probably over 4,000 midwave systems by now. The motivation there is minimalism and lightweight. So no extra electronics. If I were to put a housing around it, try and put it in an airborne system, our clients, the first thing they would do is remove the housing to take away any unnecessary weight. They install this in a stabilized gimbal, an articulation and pointing system with precision stabilization, and that acts as a housing unto itself. Another major business of ours is ground surveillance. We sell hundreds of systems into ground observation systems. Weight isn't a motivation there, but instead our customers want to have tight integration with different types of positioning systems. These are PTUs. They have to be protected because they're outdoors 24/7 in extreme temperatures and extreme conditions. Now, that's not always the case. This is an example of our two versions of our VayuHD camera. VayuHD has been around for 3 or 4 years now. It's the only full HD long wave camera. And we started with this camera designed for the heritage that we came from, which is airborne. It's very lightweight. It's minimalist. There's the right balance between structure and temperature regulation, temperature surfaces, heat conduction surfaces, rigidity, and other than that, it's a minimalist camera. However, a lot of our customers are in the military. They didn't like the fact that it was an open frame camera and customers could hit wires and damage the system inside. So there was enough motivation for us to come up with this enclosed version of the same camera. Now this is going to be much heavier because it's all enclosed in a conductively sealed housing, and we've put together rugged waterproof connectors on the back for all the signals that come in and out of the camera, and all the heat comes out this housing. So that's a wrap of this video. If you want to see more, please subscribe to our channel and hit that notification button. We appreciate the time you've spent with us. We'll see you next time.